We are gonna open a mini little Hatchimals. I don't know what they're called, but they are called Hatchimals. So yeah, we are gonna open them today. So we are carefully going to take the eggs out. We don't want any hatching. We got one egg. Set this right here. And we got a little kitty. So cool. And this one got some wings. Got some wings. Put this right here. And then now this one has yellow spots and that one has green spots. This one has white spots. And another white spot. So we're gonna warm this one up. Kitty, stay. It's rolled out. Going up in my hair. Now it's starting to get pink. These things are hard to warm up. Heating pan. Almost done. Yeah, he's just crawling away. Put his butt in there. Okay. This is almost done. They're probably guys. Okay. My hands are super hot and stuff. Cracking my knee. Oh, this one's almost done for real. We should just do it real fast. Well, that scared me. Doesn't scare me. Oh, we got cracked.
You see?
Got a little crack. Got it. Ooh, I think I know what this is. We got a little fox. It's blue. It has wings. And let's see what it is from. Got this little package in here. Let's see what it is from. It is from this pack. This pack right there. It is a heart. So that's what we got. We got these two, and they both have wings. So, let's open another one. Looks like I can start with this one. And to turn it. A long time, it's starting to get pink. Let's try it. We got a little bit. Let's crack the rest of the shell. Ooh, it looks like we got a little giraffe. That one has wings too. Put that one by the box. Cutie. Now that we are done with that one, put it over here. Now let's start to do this green one. So, this is kind of really cold. Taking a little long. Hi guys, this is my friend Zayden. He's just gonna join us in the video today. So yeah, and the other one took a long time, so that's why we had to keep quitting. Then just like with the camera. So I'm starting to get pink. Oh, the little crack. Ugh, it's gonna be hard. Looks like this one's a little hard to do it. Oh, it looks like we got something cute. This one looks adorable. Can't get it out. The little squirrel has wings too. Adorable. So adorable. It's cute to get it. Some of them are just falling down. Can I drop the kitty? Stop with it. This is the last egg. And at the end, we are going to tell you what their names are and where they're from. Pull the trash. Up to the side. Looks like it's starting to heat up. He's playing with this Captain America from the other video. Now we are gonna do the last one. It's now getting warm. So yeah, so let's press it. Except we got a little crack. Ooh, it looks like we got another person from this family. A little thing. If it's a match. Oh, this one's so cute. It looks like it's a little seal. I think that's really cute. And it goes with this one. They're both on the same family. Dun, 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 dun. So now we are going to tell you their names. So let's do that. So these two are from this family, and then this one is from it's like I can't play this one. Oh, I found it. It's in this family. It's in this family right there. And then this one and this one. This one is from this family right here. On the bottom. Right there. Right there. Family. Right there. Do one. And then let's look over here. And then this kitty is from this family. This kitty is from the little right here. This family is from the second one. Right there. Little kitty. Boop blue. So there we go. See the little twin. So that's what we got today. We got these. So tomorrow we are gonna do a Littlest Pet Shops one. So yeah. Bye guys. Now you